The first computer mouse was made of wood. Doc Engelbart invented it in 1964. I wonder what it felt like to use that mouse.